My garden centipede killer lives up to the name. He's eating a hobo spider that is way bigger than it. As you can see, it's crazy. Alright, see ya.